Welcome back to our second episode of Wednesday Mornings with K and K, Kasia and Kinga. It's so good to see you again. We have so much great information for you. Of course, two thumbs up for Wednesday. You made it halfway through the week.
Woo! Yes.
Yes. So again, we have so much great information for you. So just put the seatbelts on and enjoy the ride. So Kinga, I think we have to start giving them some food, right?
Yes, I'm ready. How about you?
Okay, because I'm glad that you're ready because I want to start with you. So actually, can you tell us, can you explain what does it mean to build a real estate portfolio? And I know that it sounds like a very obvious question, but I hear so many misconceptions about that. So I just want to make sure that we are all on the same page.
Yeah. Of course. So real estate portfolio means building and growing real estate investment over a time that will increase your return on money. 90% of all millionaires became so through real estate.
I have to invest even more.
Yes. More money has been made in real estate than in all industrial investments combined. And you can do it in many ways. But two most popular ways to start building real estate portfolio are flipping houses for fast return on the investment. Mm-hmm. And the second way is to build rental property portfolio that can help you save money for retirement through the cash flow.
Nice. So I guess now we are all on the same page.
yes, but we are not done yet. So Kasia, tell us
the same. Okay, gotcha.
Please tell me, what does it mean to build investment, financial, comprehensive, holistic portfolio?
Of course. So folks, before you start building comprehensive, holistic portfolio, you want to build a holistic team of experts who actually talk to each other. So over the years, we've built a wonderful team comprised of financial advisors, college funding specialists, attorneys, accountants, social security experts, and many more. I mean, we literally help people with everything that has to do with money. But most importantly, we make sure that all of the pieces of that portfolio fit together. Pieces such as taxes, insurance, investments, college, estate planning, and many more. So folks, imagine for a second that you have a health problem and you go to 10 different doctors and they prescribe you 10 different drugs.
What a mess. I cannot imagine.
You can write it, you can imagine the result, right? Mm-hmm. So really what you need is a primary doctor who's going to really figure what is going on, and he or she's going to send you to a specialist or two or three and make sure that they all talk to each other. So this is what it really means to build a holistic portfolio. You want to make sure that all of those pieces fit together and also that you have like an administrator of this plan to make sure that everything works well.
Yes, very good. Thank you, Kasia.
Of course.
So today you have learned what does it mean to build real estate portfolio and comprehensive holistic portfolio. And if you have any questions about flipping houses, rental properties,
any money questions,
yes. Give us a call. We are here to help you.
Of course. So guys, we are so excited to see you again next week. Be grateful for big things. Be grateful for small things. Just get on your mission and rock and roll. We'll see you next week.
Thank you.
Thank you.